First time is going now to the okay, good morning everyone. This is Kororo Barracks, as everyone knows. I don't need to introduce myself, I think you know me. Those who don't know me, you will ask. But I'm here, as you can see me. The reason why we have called you here is the situation we are in today. We are into voting, NRM primaries, and I know we all have our candidates, our choices. Even me, I have my own candidates actually, because they are standing in different posts. But the fact that we really stay in the barracks, like these guys, I think most of them were born in the barracks. These ladies are married in the barracks. We are really grown up also in the barracks. Now, in the barracks, usually, we follow chain of command. Like in your families, the way you follow the husband, the wife, and then the kids, in the barracks also, that's what we do. We follow the chain of command. And the chain of command in Kororo comes from SFC. So what SFC decides is what we really go with. We really apologize for not having, for not coming with you earlier on, because we left you in to balance even previously. The reason was, I think the previous campaigns were not all that good like these ones, and where we are going. So we have to clear the ground and clean it actually, so that next time we don't have different opinions. Because in the barracks we always follow one lot. If some of you have ever witnessed, like these young boys I think have seen films, soldiers always follow Msururu Moja. If the commander has said, let's pass here, sisi yote tunafanya nini, we follow one line. So, the same thing today. Because we have been having a lot of friction around, but according to the guidance from our top leadership, they have guided as follows. I know it is not favoring most of you and most of us, even including me, to tell you the truth. But this is the order we have to follow. If not, if you cannot go with this, it's very simple. Just go back to your input, pack your things, and exit. This is very clear. I have to be frank with you. I have been here with you. Listen, I've been here with you. I had never forced you to do anything. Apart from maybe the things of COVID, go out, come in, don't go, don't do this. But this, I've just received a phone call. I had not even bothered to come here. I thought it was this usual. But this is what it is. Because, why is this? I know we have our dear candidates, but the truth is, These candidates just came in because of these campaigns. After the campaigns, you will never see him. But the barracks is where you were born, is there, is where you will live, maybe at an age of 9 or even an age of the brothers. So, this is your home. You were born here, you young boys. You will live maybe when you are above my age. The same thing applies to our ladies here. So, just respect the barracks, just respect the military laws. Because according to UPDF Act, a person subject to military law is the one either who works with the UPDF or who stays with them. So, staying with us now subjects you to our military law. This is why I'm saying, don't compare with what I'm going to tell you. Just very simple. Go back to your import, pack your luggage, we say bye to you. As simple as that. So, this is the sad news or good news I'm going to say now. We are starting with Mayor, we have Mbun. We go to Councilor, I think. Councilor, we have Mutabazi. We go to the ladies. Ladies, we have Brenda Mugurisi. As simple as this. I don't want any question. I don't want any complaint. Please, this is not me, as me. What a person. I know we have our candidates of our choices, including me. But I have no choice now. I'm saying, if you don't agree with what I've told you, the solution is only one. Just go back to your input, pack your things, get out, vote for Morrison. As simple as that.
Arapi, for uniform.
Thank you.
For uniform, Sai.
I don't know.